Alright, so what I'm going to do here is I'm going to use my hand and gesture control, which is being picked up by the 3D camera under the TV, to fly through a 3D map of the upstairs of Intel Labs Seattle. Incidentally, the map was recorded with the same camera that's now being used to track my hand gestures. So I'm actually able to see this in 3D with the 3D glasses.